In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at some of the new Aquos luggage range from Fox. So here are five key things you need to know about this Aquos luggage stuff. But before we jump into that, it's worth noting you can win all of this right here in front of me. But all you've got to do is stick around to the end and I'll tell you exactly how you can do that. Point number one, how can you get your hands on these? So the Aquos luggage range that I've got in front of me can be purchased in two different ways. The first one is you've got your individual little things. You've got your small, medium and large. I'll get onto the actual dimensions in a second. And then you've got your bag system. So the difference being is that this one, as you can see, comes in one big case and then you can fit a large one inside and some slightly smaller ones inside, some three different sizes in there. So slightly different to the individual ones because firstly, you can see these ones are just a solid khaki round, whereas the individual ones, you're getting your different camo-like sort of the camo effect on them. And also this large one has a little handle. These two don't, but pretty much everything else is similar in that. But as you can see, this the whole system that fits in nicely. So you've got your long one in there, perfect for pop-up pots. And then some individual ones for me, your hook link materials, a little bits and bobs like needles and scissors and things. And in there, I've got the deeper, that sort of thing. So that's the two different setups you can purchase these items in. Point number two are the sizes. I'm starting off with the accessory bag. You're looking at 37 centimeters long, 26 centimeters wide and 7 centimeters deep. Then moving over to the individuals, the small one is 14.5 by 7 by 9. And the medium comes in at 15 by 13 by 7. And then the large comes in by 31.5, 9.5, and 7 deep. So that's all the sizes for everything. So say you bought the accessory kit on its own like this, which is everything comes in like this, and then you bought some separate things as well. They do still work hand in hand. So as you can see, the three smaller accessories bags that are little sort of compartments that fit inside the larger compartment can move around. There's a bit of space in there. So say I take one of these out and you bought the medium will fit in there like so, no problem. And also if I take all of these out, another long one will fit in there. You'll have a bit of space rattling around, which you can then pad out with maybe a PVA tube that will fit in there, a few other little bits and bobs. But these can work in conjunction with each other. But as I say, the accessory kit comes with three this size, but you can put the other ones inside here, no problems. Remember, if you like this sort of content and much, much more, then please subscribe to us and ring the bell to be notified every time there's an upload. And also follow us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter for regular updates. Point number three are the materials used. Now to start with, the very top, as you can see, is a see-through material. It's kind of a gun smoke finish to it. It's got the Aquos logo across the top. Nice textured finish to them. And you've also got the nice heavy duty handles on the main accessory bag and the long bag, which is a part of the individual system. Nice and securely, sort of, I'm not sure exactly how they're welded in position, but that's taking a lot of strength and it's not ripping or tearing. We've then got some nice ergonomic zips, which I've had no issues with all morning filming this. It hasn't got stuck anywhere. Like I'm not even having to clamp the bag down. It's just unzipping nicely, not getting caught on anything. So we move on to the inside. You've then got sort of the EVA material, which is used for the rest of the system. So thickness wise, you've got 1.5 millimeter thick base. So slightly thicker than the walls, which are 1 millimeter, and that you've got a sort of a rigid rib all the way around the edge. All the seams are taped, which I'll get onto in a second with what the benefits of that are. And all the smaller items are the same. So we've got the 1.5 millimeter EVA base, 1 millimeter thick outside, and the see-through top. So they keep themselves nice and rigid. The see-through top makes it handy so you can see exactly what is inside each item. So as you can see, I've got pop-up pots in here. You could easily fit four in there. I've got my scissors, boily stops, a knife, and then I've got some hook link materials deeper in there. And same with these ones. So material-wise, that's all you need to know. Point number four is durability and water resistance. So following on from the materials, as you know, the EVA material, highly waterproof, and then so is the top as well. All the seams are taped. The only place the water could potentially ingress is through the zip, but the only way I found I could get water in there was completely submerged in it repeatedly, repeatedly, repeatedly. And even then, it was only a small amount of water was getting into the bottom of it. All the individual bags on the inside of this case were still staying bone dry. But you're not going to be submerging it and sinking it in the lake. So it's nice to know that if it did, then it's not going to completely soak everything inside. But where it does come in handy is if you leave it outside, you haven't brought a shelter for the day, or you're doing a day session, heaven's open. As long as you've got them all zipped up, rain will not get in. It'll just go straight off over the sides. And like I said, the only place it could potentially ingress is through the zip, but that's only when you submerge it, because wherever it's got a lip, even if the rain does start to try and go in through the zip, it can't go up and over. It will always drain straight back out. So completely weather resistant when it comes to heavy downpours on top of these. And also because they're thick materials, you can chuck these around all the time. This one is perfect for getting slipped under your bed chair with the handle. So it doesn't matter whether you're running it across grass, gravel, anything like that. Because it's thick, it's hard wear. It's not going to tear and get torn up. It's going to last a very long time. So waterproof, great. Durability, also a big plus point. And point number five, the prices. Starting off with the accessory bag system, that's everything you see to my left here, excluding all the stuff inside, of course. And that comes in an RRP of $49.99. Then moving on to the individual items, which you can buy, which again, you can still use in this if you want to configure it a different way of putting a couple of these bigger ones in, whatever. But the smallest one, which is ideal for your LEDs, like I've got at the moment, comes in at £13 RRP, medium £13.99 RRP, and then the large £16 RRP. There you are, five things you need to know about this Aquos luggage range. But what a lot of you have probably stuck around to the end for is to know how you can get your hands on all of this for free. That includes this accessory bag system, the individual long case, the medium, and the small. And all you've got to do is the following. To start with, subscribe to us and ring that bell so you don't miss any future uploads. Like the video and then comment below why you think you should win all of this. And then one of you lucky winners will win it. But if not, please do head over to the Fox International website to find out all the details on this and much more in the range and get your hands on them as well. But for now, cheers for watching and I'll see you again soon.